featuring the Central Connecticut State Blue Devils and your Fordham University Rams. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please stand and join our players and coaches in honoring America, celebrating its freedom, and those who protect it with the playing of our national anthem. Performing the anthem today is the Fordham University Band.
Number 18, Jaden Vasquez.
10 for CCSU from the 25. First down. First down and 10 from the Fordham 45. Jaden Vasquez. Gain of 3 on the play. Second down and 7 from the Fordham 42. It is fourth down from the Fordham 36. Nisei Walker on the carry. Jesse Bramble on the tackle. Go for a CCSU first down from the Fordham 34. to Aaron Winchester. 2-point conversion is good. The score, CCSU 8, Fordham nothing.
Nice little razzle dazzle to start the season, Blue Devils. Go CCSU, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field your Fordham Rams offensive starters, presented by Clean Eats Meal Prep. Team, Tim Demorat. Running back, number 9, Zach Davis. Wide receiver, number 1, Hamzy Elzayat. Wide receiver, number 4, Dequise Carter. Wide receiver, number 10, Joe Ferraro. Tight end, number 87, Jack Lynch. Right tackle, number 76, Will Conley. Right guard, number 66, Austin Glazier. Center, number 71, Phil Sala. Left guard, number 72, Lucas Portis. And the left tackle, number 75, Nick Zakel. Coco Sulis on the return. First down and 10 for Fordham at their own 25. Gain on the play. First down from the 37. Pass complete to Dequise Carter. The flag down on the field. It'll be first down and 15 from the Fordham 32. Carter, there's a flag on the play. Result of the penalty is a Fordham first down. First and 10 from the Fordham 47. Davis on the carry. Forced out of bounds by Tajik Bagley. Gain of 5 on the play. Zach Davis on the run. Brought down by Aiden Rosa. Loss of 1 on the play. Third down from the CCSU 49. Intended for Zach Davis. Broken up by Tajik Bagley. Fourth down. Andrew Mevis on for the punt. Tajik Bagley back to receive. Friends and enjoy exclusive access to the Winged Foot Golf Club, home to several major championships and the upcoming 2020 U.S. Open. The exciting event benefits Fordham Athletics, and a special gift will also be made to the campus ministry for CCSU at their own 16. Winchester on the quarterback keeper. Forced out by Jesse Bramble. Gain of 41 on the run. Good for a CCSU first down from the Fordham 43. Pass intended for Anise Walker. Second down from the Fordham 43. Tyshawn James on the run. Brought down by Jaden Vasquez. 6. Made by Anthony Diotato. No gain on the run. It is 4th down from the Fordham 36.
Chris Mahan, Central Connecticut State. We're 36.
it is fourth down. Is dropped by Javonte Pierre. That's a turnover on down. First down and 10 for Fordham at the 36. Tim DeMorad on the quarterback keeper. Trey Jones brings him down. Second down at the Fordham 42. Play is good for a Fordham first down. Mayfield on the carry. Bouchard made the tackle. First down from the 48. Zach Davis on the run. Forced out by Mike Bouchard. Gain of 6 on the run, second down from the CCSU 46. That play is good for a Fordham first down. Zach Davis on the carry. Trey Jones made the stop. Gain of 10 on the play. First down, CCSU 36. Flag on the play.
All-star offense, number 72. 5-yard penalty. It's first down. Prior to the delay of game, first charge timeout, Fordham, 30 seconds.
Second and 5 from the CCSU 31. Fotis Kokosoulis on the carry. Gain of 2 on the play. Third and 3 from the CCSU 29. by Botis Kokosoulis. Ball is recovered by CCSU and DJ Exelome. It'll be first down for CCSU from the 8-yard line. Flag on the play. Winchester on the pass. Hurried up by Jeremy Imperati. Aaron Winchester on the quarterback keeper. Natani Dratty brings him down. Salome on the carry. Pass complete to Danley Exelome. Brought down by James Biggs Frazier, and it is third down from the CCSU 30. To Emmanuel Scott. There is a flag on the play. Fourth down. Thank you. is underneath. End of the first quarter with the score CCSU 8, Fordham nothing. Fans, once again this season, TD Bank is proud to partner with Fordham football. Intended for DeQuace Carter. Third and 7 from the 22. Complete to DeQuace Carter. Tackle made by DJ Exelome. And that play is good for a Fordham first down. First down from the Fordham 29. Nine Mayfield on the carry. Loss of 2. Second and 12 from the 27. Pass intended for Zach Davis. Third and 12 from the 27. Forced out by Tajik Bagley. Gain of 2. That'll bring up fourth down from the Fordham 29. Andrew Beavis on for the punt. Tajik Bagley back to receive. Richard Fifth is still open. Join us at the Water Club at 500 East 30th Street as we celebrate the 30th anniversary of Fordham football's return to Division I status, as well as honoring Jerry Crotty, Joe Jordan, and the 1964 football team. First down for CCSU at their own 29. Kenyatta Houston on the run. Brought down by Jesse Brimble. Loss of four on the play. Second down from the 25. Aaron Winchester on the quarterback keeper. James Biggs Frazier brings him down, and it is third down. From the CCSU 37. Houston on the carry. Tackle made by James Biggs Frazier. Fourth down. There's a flag on the punt.
But no. Pickle formation. Number seven. The penalty will be enforced. Previous foul. Gain of 48 yards on the run.
down for Fordham from the CCSU 8. Solution, a great organization located right here in the Bronx. Visit POTSBronx.org for more information. Down for CCSU from their own 18. Pass complete to Emmanuel Scott. Brought down by Cameron Blair. Good for a CCSU first down. Gain of 20 on the play. First down for the CCSU 38.
Central Connecticut State. We have 30 seconds.
Chester on the quarterback keeper.
finishing off in like 5 minutes.
Forced out by Cameron Blair. Chester is forced out of bounds. There's a flag on the play.
There is no foul for intentional grounding. The quarterback was outside of the tackle box, and the ball made the line of scrimmage. After the play, personal foul, late hit out of bounds. Defense, number 20, 15 yards, automatic first down.
Issei Walker on the carry. Chester on the quarterback keeper. Glenn Cunningham forced him out of bounds. Good for a CCSU first down. Gain of 17 on the run. It's first down for CCSU from the 4 of 27. Loss of 1 yard on the play. Second and 11 from the 4 and 28. Intended for Dan the X alone. And it is third down. From the 4-28. Aaron Winchester on the quarterback keeper. Forced out by Anthony Tony Itoya. Good for a CCSU first down. First and 10 from the 4 and 14.
Thank you. touchdown CCSU. ...14-yard touchdown reception for Tyshawn James. Extra point is good. The score, CCSU 15, 46. Your women's soccer team will play host to Columbia on September 5th at 7 p.m. and Lehigh on September 8th at 1 p.m. Then on September 7th, the cross-country teams will host the Fordham Fiasco / Ed Choice Memorial Meet at 9:30 a.m. at Van Cortlandt Park. While later in the day, the men's soccer team will kick off their home schedule against Ryder at 7 p.m. Admission is free to all soccer matches and meets, so make sure to come out and show your support for the Rams. Davis on the carry. Brought down by Trey Jones. Loss of three on the play. Second and 13 from the Fordham 22. First down and 10 on the 37. Zach Davis on the carry. Ripped up by Jaleel Brown. Gain of 7, second and 3 from the 4 to 44. Zach Davis on the run. Third and 2 from the 4:45. Zach Davis on the carry. Gain of 1 is 4th down and 1 on the 4th and 46. Yes. Dustin Kennedy brought them down. That's a turnover on downs. The first down for CCSU from the Fordham 46. Aaron Winchester on the quarterback keeper. Brought down by Jeremy Imperati. Gain of two, second and eight from the Fordham 44.
Final timeout, Central Connecticut State. That's their final.
Scott on the run, brought down by James Briggs Frazier. Gain of 22 on the run, first down for the Fordham 22. Houston on the carry. James Biggs Frazier makes the tackle. First down from the Fordham 3. First down for CCSU. Francis Cole on for the kick. The kick is no good. CCSU 15, Fordham 6. It'll be first down for Fordham from the 20. on the carry. Down by Justin Kennedy. And that's the end of the first half. With the score, CCSU 15 and Fordham 6. And now, fans, for your halftime entertainment, please welcome to the field your Fordham dance team. At this time, Fordham would like to thank its corporate partners for their support of Fordham Athletics. Academy Bus.
Salon.
First down from the CCSU 15. Zach Davis on the carry. Forced out of bounds by Mike Bouchon. Gain of 7. Second down for the CCSU 8. Tim DeBorat on the quarterback keeper. Forced out by Dexter Lawson. Loss of 4. Third down for the CCSU 12. Tim DeMorat on the quarterback keeper. Forced out of bounds by Mike Bouchon. It'll be fourth down and 2 from the CCSU 7. The score, CCSU 15, Fordham 9. Patrick Burke, will you please report to the marketing promotions table near Gate A? Report to the marketing promotions table near Gate A. And now, fans, for this week's Powerade Student Athlete of the Week, we would like to congratulate Kelly Lamort from the women's soccer team. Lamort totaled 13 saves over the first 2 games of the season for the women's soccer team as the team faced 10th-ranked Tennessee and Rutgers. She posted 6 saves in the opener at Tennessee on Thursday while recording 7 at Rutgers on Sunday. Her 7 saves against the Scarlet Knights was 1 shy of a career high. Congratulations! Kelly, you are this week's Powerade Student Athlete of the Week. Jaden Vasquez brought him down. Say Walker on the carry. Stint made by James Biggs Frazier. Gain of 2 on the play. Second down from the 20. Throws the ball away, pressured by Jesse Brimble. And it is now third down. 20. Timeout called by Fordham. By Glenn Cunningham. Fourth down. Goes out of bounds at the 26-yard line. Loss of one on the play. Second down and 11 from the Fordham 40. That play is good for a Fordham first down. To Hamzi Al-Zayat. First down for the TCSU 48. Omar Gain. Zach Davis on the carry. Mike Bouchon brings him down. No gain, second down from the CCSU 48. Thank you. pass intended for Joe Ferraro. Dexter Lawson on the coverage. Fourth down. You can catch your Rams back when they take on the Richmond Spiders at 1 p.m. Fordham students, make sure to come early as the first 1,500 students in attendance will receive a Fordham sweatshirt courtesy of Apple Bank. Tickets are available by calling the Fordham Athletics Ticket Office at 718-817-4759 or visit FordhamSports.com to get your tickets now. Keontae Lucas on the carry. And Greenhagen makes the tackle. Gain of 6, second down from the CCSU 26. Say Walker on the run. Anthony Diodato brings him down. It is third down from the 26. Intended for Arthur Gilmore Jr. Broken up by Ryan Greenhagen. Fourth down. Fair caught at the 35, and there is a flag on the punt. Tim DeMorat on the quarterback keeper. No gain, second down from the 40. Pass complete to DeKeese Carter. Third and one from the 4 to 49.
Davis on the carry. Zach Davis on the carry. Gain of 4 on the run. Second and 6 from the CCSU 44. That play is good for a Fordo first down. Zach Davis on the carry. First down from the CCSU 35. Complete to Joe Ferraro. Bode Jola on the tackle. 8-yard gain on the play. Second down from the 27. That play is good for a Fordo first down. Mayfield on the run. First down from the CCSU 9. 18-yard run. Flag on the play. TSBronx.org for more information.
caught at the 3-yard line. Intended for Keontae Lucas. Hurried up by Jeremy Imperati. Fourth down. Out of bounds at the 39-yard line. Fordham first down from their own 39-yard line. Tim Dvorak is sacked. Loss of 6 on the sack. Second down from the Fordham 33. Fans, that's the end of the third quarter with the score Fordham 16, CCSU 15. In the fourth quarter, it'll be a second down and... Zach Davis on the carry. Brandon Pruitt makes the tackle. Loss of 1. It's 3rd and 7 from the Fordham 32. Touchdown, CCSU. Yard interception touchdown return for Dexter Lawson. There is a flag on the field. Attempt is good. The score, CCSU 23, Fordham 16. Coco Sulis on the return. Mayfield on the carry. 28 yards on the run. First down from the CCSU 44. KX alone brings it down. Second down from the CCSU 39. Mayfield on the carry. Third and four from the CCSU 38. Flag on the play. As a result of the penalty, it'll be first down for CCSU from their own 10. Lucas on the carry. Stop made by Ryan Greenhagen. Loss of one, second and 11. Winchester on the quarterback keeper. James Biggs Frazier brings him down. Gain of 16. Good for a CCSU first down. Aaron Winchester on the carry. Forced out by Natani Girardi. Gain of 13, good for another CCSU first down. At their own 38-yard line. Scott on the run, met by James Biggs Frazier. Second and 8 from the CCSU 40. Lucas on the carry, brought down by Ryan Greenhagen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is third down from the 39. Complete to Tyshawn James. Good for a CCSU first down to the Fordham 48. Home on the run. Good for a CCSU first down. to Arthur Gilmore Jr. Urban Hilton Jr. made the stop. It'll be first down, CCSU from the Fordham 25. Exelholm on the carry. Ryan Greenhagen on the stop. Aaron Winchester is sacked by Jesse Bramble. Yard loss, and it is third down from the 28. Pass intended for Kenyatta Houston. Fourth down. Francis Cole on for the kick. The score remains CCSU 23, Fordham 16. It'll be first down Fordham from their own 43. Flag on the play.
False start. Up.
Dean from the 38. Complete to DeKeese Carter. First down from the CCSU 45. Incomplete pass. Pass intended for DeKeese Carter. Second down from the CCSU 45. Zach Davis on the run. DJ Exelholm brings him down. Gain of 6. It's 3rd and 4 from the CCSU 39. Davis on the carry. It's 4th and 1 from the CCSU 36. Davis on the carry. That run is good for a Fordham first down. Field on the carry. There's a flag on the play. The result of the penalty is a Fordham first down. That's an incomplete pass. Lynch. Broken up by Jaleel Brown. 2nd down from the CCSU 14. Tim DeMorad on the quarterback keeper. Asir McNair on the tackle. Gain of 1, 3rd and 9 from the CCSU 13. Fordham has 4th down and 9 from the 13-yard line of CCSU.
CCSU from the old 25. Complete to Anise Walker. Tackle made by Jeremy Imperati. Gain of 12. First down for CCSU at their own 37. There is a flag on the play. Check that, the 50. Complete to Tyshawn James. James Briggs Frazier brings it down. It is third down from the 43. Arthur Gilmore Jr. Tani Drotti brings him down. First down for the 15. Thank you.
What's the call?
Is good.
Central Connecticut State wins!
That's the game, fans. The final score, CCSU 26, Fordham 23. The Fordham University Department of Athletics would like to thank you for attending today's game. We invite you to join us again at Jack Coffey Field for Family Weekend on September 28th, when the Maroons take on the Richmond Spiders at 1 p.m. Fordham students, make sure to come early, as the first 1,500 students in attendance will receive a Fordham sweatshirt courtesy of Apple Bank. Tickets are available by calling the Fordham Athletics Ticket Office at 718, visiting FordhamSports.com to get your tickets now. Fans, remember the Vision Zero Initiative, saving, and have a pleasant rest of your Labor Day weekend.
Thank you.